Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome back to Best of Three. Today we're playing a Johnny Gutman's list. He is Ginky MPG on Twitter. It is a teamer combo that combos with Neoform. Essentially, you try to get try to play Seagate Stormcaller, and then you play Neoform. You stack the Stormcaller, which so you'll have two Neoforms on the stack. You'll sack Stormcaller to get dual caster mage to copy the Neoform on the stack, always having two, get all the Glasspool mimics. So you still have two on the stack, and then you want to eventually get a Combat Celebrant, which lets you attack twice, and you also want to get Tuk Tuk Robofort to give all your creatures haste so you can attack that turn. So after you get all these, you then attack, exert Combat Celebrant, then kill your opponent. Everything else is just to get the combo. You can also combo with, I believe, if you have Paradise Steward out, or Wall of Blossoms, or any 2 drop, you can play Neoform, hold full control, play dual caster mage, copy the Neoform on the stack, and then combo from there. Sideboard is, you know, stuff like against other counterspell decks. Imagine that Spike Negation is 4. Gust is 4. Obviously, red green decks. Abrade is good at destroying artifacts. There's an artifact deck running around with like Forsaken Monument and stuff. It's good there. Also good at stopping or destroying Graveyard's Cage, because Graveyard's Cage does stop our combo. Also kills things like Mayhem Devil. Also kills goblin creatures that are important to kill, like the lords. Instead of Deliverance, it's just another way to kill a cage. Drace Mirror Mage, I'm not sure if this is the best option, but I imagine Drace Mirror Mage is for all the Thoughtseize decks. I'm not sure if Drace Mirror Mage is better than something like Leyline of Sanctity, or another way to generate card advantage, but Jace is here just to combat the Thoughtseize deck, so you can accrue some card advantage and dispute, obviously, versus blue decks that are like interacting with you. So that's what we're playing today. Let's go ahead and try it out in best of three. This is a historic deck. It is not a standard deck. So keep that in mind. Hopefully, it sounds too loud this time. Last time was too loud for best of one. So, I'm gonna mulligan this hand. We have three dual caster mages. We don't really want all these in our hand. We have Mimic as well. Oh, this is better. I'll keep. Go back in Neoform. I can Wall Blossoms. I have a turn 4. Unfortunately, we're drawing a lot of our copycats. Okay. I'm going to opt. Sure. I'm looking for an untapped land. Alright. So next turn we can shock, play the Stormcaller, Neoform, get the combo going. Alright. I just gotta make sure I don't mess it up. So hopefully we don't mess this up. Okay, so Stormcaller first. Okay. Sack this. Get dual caster mage. Dual caster mage. Dual caster mage. Glass pool mimic. Glass pool mimic. And then we'll get a combat celebrant. Or tuk tuk, I guess. A celebrant. Then we can attack twice here. There you go. Did it. We did it. Rid it. I think it's just a race here. I don't think we could bring mystical disputes to combat their mystical disputes. And some Omnaths. I'm not sure if it's right though, but I'll probably cut anticipates. Honestly, I'd rather just race. But I'll probably cut anticipating something else for their disputes. I think they have gusts. I don't think they have any gates. This is obviously a mulligan. Okay, well, opponent does not want to play against our combo. Fair enough, GG's. To be fair, I do think the Omnath deck is a good deck for us to play against. Because they just dirtle for a while. We just gotta make sure they don't gain too much life. If they gain too much life, then it could be a problem. I'm gonna go first. I'll try this. This is against a red deck. Red deck or... Okay, I guess it could be mono red, Gigantha. Usually it's mono red, Nimbus Reborn, or Sacrifice. Honk, honk. Lava Runner. Just pass here. They need to cast two instants to do this. This also stops me blocking. This stops light at the stage. Yeah, that's fine. There's Stormcaller. Need to find lands now. Wow. Missed on a land. I don't really want to take the mimic out of the. I'll take the. I don't want to take the mimic out because I want the mimic in the deck. I'll take the wall or the goose. Take goose. their stage. I think kill this is fine. We tapped out, so we draw an untapped land. Did not draw an untapped land, unfortunately. I'm gonna bottom this because I'm gonna shimmer if I don't find one here. Okay. Just gonna shimmer for the fourth land. And go ahead and play a goose here. The next turn we can. If they tap out again, that'd be great. That would be ideal. Okay. Fantastic. So we get Stormcaller. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Let's bring in some gusts. Could do some abrades. Abrading, I don't know, abrading one drop seems not the best. I would want a braid though, in case they have like cage though. That's why I really want a braid. Honestly. Let me bring some braids in. Maybe a wall keeper. Opt-in. Mostly want to braid for Graphic Cage more than anything else, honestly. Sure. It's kind of slow. Malakut Awakening. Shock! Okay, 16. We'll play the Mimic. Let's try untap land. Right, untap land, sweet. Let's play the wall. To gain some life here. Next turn can mimic. Also, wall stops stage from stops life stage from happening, which is relevant. And if we like shock it, we gain 4 life. So not 4 life, we gain 3 because it's static field, but still fine. I need to look for a lot. Neoform and the Seagate Stormcaller. Honestly, I might trade here. I think I'm gonna trade. That last card was like, oh my god, double stage is rough. Lame. I guess stage again. Lands. Probably lands. Yeah, this is definitely on the bottom. It's gonna go on top. Like that. Okay. Well, we found one part of the combo. Just need to find the other one. Maybe I should health shift Shimmer. Hindsight. Should have held it, but. So it's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We got a 1. Am I dead? Did I miscount? We got a 1. Okay. Maybe they bricked? No, they did not brick. That's rough. I didn't see a cage. Doesn't mean they're not playing it though. Maybe I get away with two braids. You won the play, so maybe I'll go a little faster if possible. Try this. It has no dig spells though, is why I'm hesitant to try it, but. Maybe we should be cutting Goose in this matchup. No, Goose is pretty good though. Getting like if we can stabilize and Goose lives and we're gaining three life a turn, that I can actually add up. They have a shock. Didn't want to draw Celebrant, but here we are. Okay. We are pretty far from the combo. Alright. I'm gonna gust this just to buy some time. Don't want all these things to get haste. Maybe put on the bottom? Interesting. Alright, Shimmer. I'm just in a glass pool. Or Celebrant. Yeah, I'm just Celebrant. Just need the Neoform. Well, is that a creature? Giganta, okay. Interesting. I'm gonna hold this. I guess I draw Balakut's Awakening. That way I can. Okay. Nice. Win now. Good game. We had infinite attack steps anyways, honestly. Like, just these, like, so we could attack with this, right? And exerting, which untaps this one, right? Yeah, so we could have, we had infinite damage here just with this, actually. Double combat celebrants, but we do the combo too, so might as well combo out. Might as well combo out as well. I think in the future I'm gonna cut the gooses and keep the dig spells. It's kind of weird in that matchup though, because like a late game goose, which is funny because you want Goose early, right? But against the mono red, late game Goose is just 4 mana, gain 3 life, which essentially becomes a counterspell late in the game. Okay. I'll keep this because we have dual caster. I'll need 5 mana for this, but I can dual caster Neoform. Oh, never mind. Explore. Don't want to draw that one. Just need one more green source. One more land, actually. Alright, land. Man. Come on. Oh my god, I drew it too. I can't attack because they blocked that on them. That's really bad for us. Here. We had the win. We have one more. I have one more chance to draw it. Has to be this turn. Has to be this turn, though. We need to land this turn. Wow. That's rough. Three dual casting mages. We're dead now. Not living through this Genesis Ultimatum nonsense. That will do something. Okay, we can just move on. We're here. That turn's gonna take like three more minutes, but we're dead. That was not the best series of draws for us. The best, but it's okay. Alright. Let's go with this. We have some interaction. Not too much, but we have some. And again, I want their braids. A braid is fine versus Cobra. I honestly don't think we want to be a braiding Cobra anyways. I think we just want a combo. But a braid, again, hits cage. They have cage. Which I assume they have a couple cages. They have to have a couple. Bringing on the fourth land really hurt. We had the win. Was it two turns in a row if we drew the fourth land there? This is rough because I want to use this. I want to use this to pitch almost this whole hand back. This is, I guess, better. I have the break for the Cobra if need be. Shimmer. For Neoform. Did not spine a Neoform. Here we'll Valakut Awakening for three cards. We'll draw four. Should have this in response, honestly, in case I draw a Mystical Dispute. If I draw Mystical Dispute now, I'm gonna be a little salty. Unreal. Unreal, wow. We've gone through a lot of cards. Haven't seen one Neoform. Okay. Maybe they cast Escape the Wilds. Just cast! Cast Escape the Wilds. Golos. Ugh. Give me that Neoform, bro. Get domed for 4 again by Omnia. I should cast Escape to the Wilds so I can copy it. They cast Golos instead. Golos instead of Escape to the Wilds. Escape Uro.
Alright.
Last chance. Mega form.
No.
Fine. Because we battled there too, didn't we? We shimmer twice. Of reality. That's 8. His surprise 10. I don't think half a deck. I haven't really seen one.
Ghostfire. My greatest creation.
Double haste. Well, I guess this happens sometimes. It feels bad though. It doesn't matter. They also they just gain a million life.
Do not ignore my draconic talents.
It doesn't matter. Just taking this. If we pass back one more time, we lose. I don't think we have enough to do it. Their life is too high. I can't say thanks. We just lost too many men. Too many men we lost. Too many good men. Too many cards. They gained a billion life. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. That's don't think we can win.
Nice. Take four here.
Yeah, Omnath is a beast. Gain so much life. Our combo is just super light. Not infinite damage. It's definitely a set amount of damage. Seen the combo way earlier than that. We had multiple windows too, but we just didn't happen. All right, try this. We have one part of the combo. One part. Honk, honk. Take Shimmer again. Try to find the... Oh no. That's not good. That thing can mill combo pieces. No! Rough. Hopefully they counter this. Thank goodness. So much better than countering the combo. No! Wait, what? No, that works, that works, that works, that works. You're right, I'm wrong. That does work. Yeah, I'll take it. Oh boy. Yes! Nice drown in the lock. Nice drown in the lock. Pack negation is pretty good with Jace, right? not even sure if I'm sideboarding correctly, honestly, this matchup. Pact is terrible versus Thoughtseize, but it's pretty good against
other things. I'm gonna look at this one. Alright. Keep this one.
No! My next card was Neoform with the combo.
Yep. Why make my life so much harder? Pack that one.
Honestly, I think we should play a Braids over Pack Negation.
Six, seven, eight. Do anything. Unfortunately. Packs. Raid seems fine.
Not a huge fan of the Paradise Druids here. I know the combo with dual cast your mage into like two drop, but like I want all the dig spells to try to basically refuel after getting my hand ripped apart by Thoughtseize, which is what's gonna happen. They're just gonna destroy my hand over and over again with Thoughtseize. Guess I'll keep. Put back the Celebrant. Not the best hand. This deck struggles versus Thoughtseize though. Thoughtseize is that card you want to see. Weed lands. Balakut Stoneforge. Well, we have a combo. We just need to hold on to it.
before they thought seize us or disrupt us in some way. Thieves Guild Enforcer. We always got it. It's fine. They milled two lands too, man. Get a break. Whenever a creature you control the counter on it, deals combat damage to a player. That player discards a card. Alright, let's go. Land. No land. Come on, baby. That's fine. That's fine. I'll take six. Alright, land tap, sweet. Alright. Doing it. Take that, Rouge. Take that. Moving on up. Moving on up to the east side. Moving on up to deluxe apartments in the sky. Question mark. So we can, you know what? Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's boost it up. Honk, honk. Please shock it. We'll just take a slow and steady. Mean Kim. I really want three of these. This card seems really good in this deck. So yeah, this card's really good. I want three of them. I like it. It just resculpts the whole entire hand. Obviously. Just saying what the card does, but it's pretty good. Alright, so they probably could cast the whole hand this turn. It's fine. Yep. Giganta? Oh. Should have attacked first, right? Doesn't matter, you're still dead, but probably should attack first. You know, I don't want to draw a combo piece. I'm just going to do this. There's more. This is like, this is the full value. I don't think we've had full value yet. We're about to have all of it, all eight of them. Two braids for cage. For the cage. I like wall here. Again, I like stopping light at the stage when possible. And wall cantrips and just a nice blocker. We just gotta find a green source. And Neoform. Maybe I like that card too much. Actually, we have green source. We just need to find your form. Oh, no stage. All right. I'm just gonna pitch the whole hand, even lands. I'm bound to draw another land, right? In 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards. 7 cards. I think I'll draw a land. Basically my last turn. One, two, three, four. Do I do it? I'm doing it. Well, still missed though. Oh, thank God. Thank God we did. Wow. If we had kept one of these lands, we would have lost. Well, we're still probably dead, though. They probably have shocks. Probably just play it safe. Yeah, they could have stopped me from neoforming. Okay, we're 6. This is 5. Well, they didn't kill us. Unless that's light up the stage. All right, we win. Dual caster. Nice. Pog champ. Teamer Neo combo. Alright, this is the final boss. I hope the sound isn't too... I'm hoping the sound in the background isn't too loud. The music, the game music. If I... Maybe I don't know. Hoping it's not too much. Explore. Oh, nice. Cast this. Cast Escape to the Wilds. Actually, did I do that? What is this? Okay. No! Another passage. That's so bad for us. Can you please stop? Just stop. I drew the glass plumic. Okay. It's okay. It's actually not okay, but... Is it okay? We have 4 blockers. That's a lot of blockers. Fort. Exact lethal, wow. Pog. I don't know. Calculated. Clearly calculated. Clearly. I'm bringing two cage stoppers. Don't need a million cage stoppers. Just a couple. Round two. Fight. Keep. Snap keep his hand. Oh, wow. I was just joking. Yeah. definitely stop keeping this hand. I swear. I didn't know. It just came to me. Snap keep. Alright, tap out for Omnath. Tap out for Omnath. Do it. Do it. Do it. Not tapping out. Go for it. I don't think it's worth it yet. I think I tap out eventually. That's unfortunate. Dispute. They got the mystical dispute. There's none on the stack. Dual cast will copy nothing. These are off. I was 1 minute short from dispute. But I don't think I could beat this turn. But pass back. Yeah. This one. Where they get a million more cats. That's fine. Maybe I'm sideboarding too aggressively here. But if I also had one dispute, it would have worked as well. That was rough. Because they played like they had the dispute the whole time. Has my favorite card. Valakut Awakening. My ancestors reshaped the world to their vision. I have a few ideas of my own. Monka S. Faith-filled passage. Please counter it. God, I wish you would have countered that. If I awaken, I'm gonna push back at least these three. Maybe the dispute too. We've dug pretty deep though. We've shimmered twice and anticipated. Now what, bruh? Can I count all three of them? Yes, I thought. Use your rope.
Is
He's thunking.
They're thunking. Suck it on meth. Suck it, Omnath! Now we get infinite attacks. We have two celebrants. This is great. Exert. Exert. Oh, baby, yes. Double exert. Oh my goodness, infinite attacks. Infinite attacks, baby! Let's go! I did it. Deck's broken. Unbeatable deck. Best deck NA. Oh my god, call the rewards. Look at the prize. Easy. There you go. There you go, chat. The best deck, historic deck ever made. Hope you enjoyed it. We do get a flex. We do get a flex because that was also 5-0. Bam. We'll go back to cool stuff recording. All right. Everyone, thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it. Deck was awesome. It was super fun. I had a blast playing it. Yeah, try it out. If you enjoy combo, definitely try it out. So next week I'll be in London, be a London boy, recording from London. So I'm not sure how my quality will be, but I do plan on having best of one video up and best of three video up. But yeah, make sure to follow me on twitter.com/AliEldrazi, twitch.tv/AliEldrazi, and if you shop at coolstuffinc.com. Use code OLLIE5 to get 5% of your entire order, and you get a sweet OLLIE wolf token. Do it. Do it. And thanks for hanging out. Have a wonderful weekend, and I'll see you all back next week.